Maryland State Police charge a Charles County man for sexual solicitation of a minor and for child pornography charges. According to investigators, 43-year-old Jason Polk of La Plata tried to get the child to send him nude photos of themselves and later tried to solicit sexual acts. Now, Polk was arrested at his home just yesterday. Police believe there may be additional victims.